You may be asking yourself, how did we get here? Well, I asked myself this question every day for the rest of my life. It was traumatizing. I never expected it to ever happen that way. But then again, I guess you can say all the signs were there. I guess I just didn't want to accept it. Now here we are. 12 a.m. How did we get here? How did we ever get here? I guess now I can say I know how I can deal with trauma. God was and is the only way I could get some sleep at night.
To the glory of God.
I found healing in His Word. I found peace. I found rest. I found joy. I found comfort. I found everything I've ever needed in Jesus Christ. If only I had found this sooner. Well, everything does happen for a reason.
I give my heart to the glory of God. To the glory of God. To the glory of God.
give my heart to the glory of God.